Captain.
Dear Cousin Charles, by the time you receive this letter, I shall be in my final resting place. I bequeath you a magnificent ancestral home we call Chapelwaite.
What do you think? I hardly know what to say myself.
I hear you're looking for a governess.
We are.
Your family has a reputation.
Your children, are they Christian?
Some blame Chapelwaite for the illness in town.
The Boones are surrounded by misfortune.
Father, are we safe here?
Once the people see that there's nothing to fear, this animosity will diminish.
Unless there is something to fear. I see things. Things that aren't real.
You have feelings for him.
I have feelings for all of them.
Bad things are coming.
All that you believe is madness. That is my curse. Only I can save you. I would rather die than to risk hurting my family.